In this video tutorial, I am going to demonstrate how a student can navigate a Blackboard course site using the JAWS screen reader. First, I will be demonstrating how to get from the desktop location into the desired Blackboard class. The keystrokes used for this part include Tab, Shift-Alt-L, and Enter.
Enter menu search box edit type text in this edit field or press up Firefox. Microsoft A button to activate press space bar enter. Import wizard dialog read on. Mozilla Firefox use Firefox as my tab is not current. BLB Google AEDU. Enter app tab data to P. Star. Alert. Blackboard.edu. Blackboard.edu. Would you like Firefox to remember this login? Would you like tab? Close this message button to activate. Press Alt Shift L. Quick links heading level 2. Tab. Navigation left tab. Top frame tabs link. Tab. My institution dash tab. What's new link? Tab. My announcements link. Tab, course list link. Navigate to element course, enter course list heading level 2. Tab, 2017:1. Tab, ADA compliance and online courses summer 2018 link. Enter.
Now I will be showing how to use a global navigation region shortcut to demonstrate the navigation between courses and Blackboard. Again, the keystrokes used in this portion of the tutorial include Tab, Shift-Alt-L, and Enter. But now we have the addition of Shift-Alt-M, which is the keystroke used to get to the global navigation region shortcut.
Alt-Shift-M, navigation region. Navigation Reo activity updates for expand global nav navigation region menu online course tab 2017:1 spring MIME 4980 left parent merged right enter course new and dot leaving menus course Alt Shift L quick links heading level 2. A new link tab what's new link enter what's new heading level 3. Alt Sheet Time 4 tab, Blaze Course.
For the third task, I will be demonstrating the submission of an assignment in Blackboard. While in the course, you can always use Shift-Alt-L to pull a list of the web links and select the assignment you are going to submit.
Start here. Alt Sheet Link tab, Blaze Course Link. Enter Course Menu Navigation Region, Blaze Course Head tab, Blaze Course Heading tab. Tab, DIY Projects Visited link. Enter. DIY Project Alt F link. Tab, Project Number 5- Evaluating an Online Course link. Navigate to element. Enter. Linked item Project Number 5- Evaluate. Tab, Project Number 5- of Enter. Upload Assignment : Alt Shift L. Information link. Tab, 2. Assignment Submission link. Navigate to element. Enter. 2. Assignment Submission heading level 3. Tab, write submission collab tab, attach files button. Browse local files, opens the file upload when enter. File upload dialog, file name : edit combo to set the value tab, files of type tab, open button to add tab, cancel button to add tab, toolbar desktop split tab, search box edit type tab, command module toolbar tab, desktop opened, 3 items to move through or level 1, libraries open, level 2, documents, music closed. Pictures, close, enter. Tab, 2 locations button to tab, folder. Tab, explorer pane, shell folder view, items view multi-sample pictures. 2.png. Enter. Upload assignment : project number 5- evaluating an online tab, link title, column 2 row tab, do not attach visit tab, content editor, tool tab, content editor, press tab, cancel button. Tab, save draft button, tab, submit button, enter.
For the next task, I am going to demonstrate how to participate in the discussion posts in the course site.
Alt Shift and Cold Tab, Blaze Course Enter, Course Menu Navigation Region, Blaze Tab, Blaze Course App, Modules Linked, Tab, Discussions Linked, Enter. This Alt Shift and Page Tab can enter 1 to 5 Tab, Forum Column Tab, Total Posts Ca Tab, Unread Posts Ca Tab, Replies to Me Column Tab, Total Participant Tab, The Lounge Op Tab, Options Menu Tab, Module 1 Dash Introduction to Access Enter, Format Alt Shift L, Quick Links Heading Level 2. Tab, list actions left parent above list right enter, above list right pair tab, menu, thread action tab, leaving menu tab, check to select tab, check to select tab, required discussion number 2 dash accessibility and I enter. Thread colon required discussion number thread colon list, alt shift link tab, enter, list actions heading level 3 tab, menu, line new tab, group and alert, message editor is ready, star subject edit required tab, path, p link. Tab, attach file button. Browse local files. Opens the file up. Shift tab, content, shift tab, content editor. Press Alt F and S, S, D, leave I-S-C-U-S-S-I-O-N. Tab, path, plit button, tab, submit button, enter.
In the fifth task, I am going to write in a journal in the Blackboard course site.
Tab, Blaze Course Link, Enter, Course Menu Navig, Tab, Blaze Course Apps Link, Tab, Journals Link, Enter, Journals Ashley, Alt, Nav, Tab, Action, Enter, Action Plan, Heading Level 3 Link, Enter, Action Plan, Heading Level 1 Plan, Action Plan Link, Tab, Enter, Actions for Content Page, Heading Level 2, Tab, Create Journal Entry Link, Enter, Create Journal Entry and Dash Lays Course Dash Mozilla Firefox, Create Journal Entry and Dash Lays Course Dash Mozilla Firefox. J. A. W. S. Tab, Content Editor, Enter, Content Editor, Press Alt F10 for Toolbar, Press Alt 0 for Help, Free Edit, M. U. U. W. Space. F. I. N. S. S. D. I. N. G. S. B. Y. Y. S. I. N. G. Space. J. A. W. S. Shift Space. W. E. R. E. Period, 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 period. Tab, path, peel tab, attach files button, tab, cancel button, tab, save entry as draft button, tab, post entry button.
In the last step, I want to show you how to access the gradebook and check your grades in Blackboard using JAWS. In this step, in addition to the tab key, you can also use the up and down arrow to navigate the readable text area.
Menu tab, Blaze Course Visited Link. Navigate Enter, Course Menu Navigation Region, Blaze Course Heading Level 3 tab, Blaze Course Heading tab, for Support Link tab, Grade Enter. Migrate Alt Shift in tab, My Grades Link. Enter, My Grades Heading Level 1. Heading Level 2 Content. Order by Colon. Combo Box Course Order. List of 4 items. Link All. Link Graded. Link Upcoming. Link Submitted. List End. Item list activity credits link video captioning quiz test. Jun 13 to action plan do colon journal. Jun 13 to graphic in progress. Link module 1 dash introduction to accessibility. Tab.